It's very nice. Yes.
Mom, why are they black?
Sorry?
Why are they black?
I will call you later. Sarah, don't say that.
But Mom, they're black.
Black is beautiful. They are black, but they are beautiful. It's pure. You know, Sarah, darling, they are black because God created them first. And he fell in love with his first baby and its beauty. So he created many of them with a beautiful heart inside.
Mom, so why are we white?
Well, one day, God was passing through a park and he noticed a beautiful little black girl sitting alone, playing with the white clay. She was trying to make a doll for her to play with. He stopped there to watch her closely. Her beautiful little hands were full of white clay. She has almost painted herself with the white clay, and he was amused to see her. So he decided to make more people and paint them white, and he loved his new creation. So he played all the shades of white and created all of us. But inside, we all are black. We all are same.